and it's not a permanent move. But on the other hand, the migration is a type of mobility that it's permanently moving to a new location. Yeah? And we speak here about the emigration, so exiting from one place to another, and then the immigration, that's from one place to a location. Yeah? Easy, right? Clear. If we think about the distance of mobility, we can speak about the internal or international mobility, or international migration. Internal meaning that we move maybe from one region to another region, which would be interregional migration, so maybe going from Lorca to Madrid, to live, because I have my family here. On the other hand, interregional is within one region, a movement from maybe a rural area to a more urban area, because I have